Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna show you how I make my favorite peach cobbler. I already have everything set out. This is my pan. I think it's 17 by 5 something. Anyway, this is the bowl I'm gonna mix my batter in. This is 1.5 cups. Of self-rising flour. If you don't have self-rising flour, just substitute with 1 cup of all-purpose flour and 3 teaspoons of baking powder. I have 1.5 cup of white sugar, 1 cup of almond milk. You can use any milk or whatever. I have 1/2 cup of butter melted and 16 ounces of peaches in heavy syrup. So